red chili, we're gonna make that same rice flour mixture in the water.
And that's important to thicken it and give it a good rich taste as it thickens, so. And then you wanna cook it on a medium heat. You can start out high, but you gotta keep stirring it as well. Especially with the rice flour, it tends to stick.